Today's course is about Kuhong Elementary Certification course, and our class will consist with these five parts. First one is our floor plan. I will show you how to import CAD files to generate our floor plan. And also I will show you how to set the properties of the wall and change the different type of name of the space. Okay. After that, we will use the AI template to generate the furnishings and furnitures for layouts. And also, after we finish with the design part, we will export drawings and the quotation. For the last part, I will show you how to render quickly, okay? So through our class, I hope you guys can master the basic use of the design tools. And also, know how to export the drawings, quotation, and renderings quickly, okay? So let's enter our first part, the floor plan. So just get into our design tool and create a new 3D project. So because our class today is to generate floor plan by the CAD file, so we can just choose the middle one to recognize and generate. Choose one CAD file to open it. Right, just make sure your CAD file is clean enough, only left with the wall and the doors. Okay, after we generate this floor plan, you can go to the top view to see the whole models in here, right? And also, you can see there is a room height where you can change the height of this room, right? So go back to the top view. You can press number one. You can see in here we have some different type of the room space. Some of them are right, but some of them are wrong, right? So we can click one of them and change this room type as like bedroom and also for a bathroom. For this one, I think it's a kitchen. And for this one, I want to change into the bedroom. And also choose one of these and you can change the name for this room and also for a living room, right? And after we finish with this also, here is the entrance, right? But sometimes we want a space like a terrace without a ceiling, right? What we can do with these ceilings? So normally there is two ways. The first, I will show you, you can just click here without ceiling and go back to 3D view. You can see the ceiling is gone, right? And also, we can change the room type as the terrace. So let's go back to 3D view. So you can see we also get the same space without ceiling. So that's the two different ways. So after we're done with these room types, let's go to our floor plan design tool. You can see we can use this wall feature to draw like a straight line. Like I want to draw a straight line and complete this space and double click the right mouse. You see, we just finished a space and we can delete this part, right? So after you're done with this, you can see after choose one of the walls, we also have some different properties of these walls. So there are some different type like the load bearing one and also non-load bearing. But before I choose the type, I can show you how to split the wall first, okay? Normally, we will have a load bearing one in this corner, right? So we can use the split feature to split this wall. And choose these walls into a load bearing. So you can see the wall turns to dark. And also, you can see we can change the thickness of these walls. You can see we can change into 200 millimeters and drag to the near wall. And also, you can press shift and choose this wall. But you can see there's a wall in here, but we can just separate it first. And press shift select these walls and change into 200 millimeters, right? So thickness has been all changed. Also for this one, 200 millimeters, right? So that's the wall properties, and also I need to change this one into terrace. But sometimes we want to change the height of these walls. But in here, you can see the height of wall is not editable. But you can change the wall height by click custom. You can see we can change the height of this wall now. Like can change the number into 1100. And also for this one, click custom 1100. Okay. So that's how we can change with the height of this wall. And we can go back to 3D wall view. You can see we just changed the height of these turrets, right? So that's the basic introduction for the floor plan. How can we import the CAD files and generate the floor plan and modify with these walls, change the properties of these walls, okay? So for today's course, we have a small assignment for you guys. You can see here we have a CAD file, and you need to import to your design tools and to generate floor plan, change the right type of the room, and also create a small terrace without ceiling and change the wall thickness into 200 millimeters, and the height is 1100 millimeters. So that's the requirement for this course. Okay, and don't forget to submit the link